aquarium must be eating into the reactor wall.
Hey, guys, move it or lose it!
Quick, come here! Okay, I noticed that flagpole when we came in. That and this extension cord are our way down. We just need to find a cinder block.
Baffled?
Ditto! Hold that.
No idea what he's gonna do.
Airplane battery.
Oh, we'll be clear in a moment.
That moment better be less than 90 seconds, because by then I gotta implode that nuke plant so we can stop this nuclear Armageddon.
We'll be down well before then.
Whoa.
Okay, getting close. Face to face.
Are we just gonna jump?
Sort of. We just need to pull that chunk of cement off the roof and let physics do its thing.
I think I know what he's gonna do. It could work. Or they could die.
I can hear you.
Okay, as soon as they're down, I'll hit the terminal with the red wire, and down comes the building.
Less than 1 minute. I need you to press in tighter.
Oh my God. This is happening. We are gonna jump off of here with an extension cord to break our fall.
Not just an extension. We also have the law of conservation of angular momentum to help us out. Okay, done. 35 seconds! Once I yank that cement off the roof, things are gonna happen real fast.
Okay.
Okay, look at me. Please have faith that I'm right. Okay, what I see now, we step off.
I'm just not gonna look.
I think that's wise. Now! See? Physics.
Quick, untie him!
In Russia, we have a phrase for this kind of trick. Lost translation, bananas crazy.
Guys, if my calculations are right, 8 seconds until meltdown. I gotta flip this flapjack, hurry!
Optimally, they need to be 400 feet from the implosion.
Then I guess we'll have to be a little under optimal. Time's up!